And I'm just now getting back on the Xbox. My Xbox. Yeah, Xbox. For Minecraft. And I have lots of other games. Hold on. Oh, nice. And I'm gonna have some music on with this. Let me check on it. Okay. Okay, so this is going to be on creative. My sister usually does this in the flat world, but I don't. And this is going to be really cool. I hope you like it when I'm through. This is gonna be Minecraft all monsters, and I will show you. I'll even show you the animals. Okay. We're gonna go somewhere where it's kind of, you know, dark. Okay, and now for the monsters, I know, they die in the sunlight, but I mean, some of them do, but anyway, I hope you will enjoy. First one is a creeper. When you hit it, he will blow up no matter what. And the next, a skeleton, has a bow and arrow, hates sunlight. But you can never get him to come to you though. He shoots a bow and arrow and a spider. Hold on. That was a single mistake. Spider. Sometimes you can see a skeleton on a spider. Like literally on top. Like it's riding. And see? You can see it all. Sometimes the spider will be confused. Anyway. Next is a zombie. Has weird sounds. Very weird. I can get him on the sunlight. Yeah, while he's burning, listen to him. Anyway, next will be. This is an up at the top. Anyway, next is a slime. He's incredibly too big. Anyway. Now there's a bunch of tiny slimes. He did that himself, not me. So. Yeah, there's probably tiny slimes too. You're as confused as I am right now. Next is a gas. It makes funny sounds, and I mean seriously. Sometimes it's very easy to kill. Depends if you're at night. Here in this one zombie man. Zombie pig man. Where'd that hole go? Oh yeah. Hey zombie pig man. Bark dish. Oh my. Bark dish. Oh, where did he go? Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Okay, get him away. Get him away. Dude, he's literally scary. Very scary to me. Well, now that he's gone. An Enderman. Of course everybody knows. I wonder what he would react to in water. I wonder why he does that to water. It's a mystery. Anyway, next is a cave spider. Very tiny. I'm gonna do it in the cave, actually. In the actual cave. There you go. Your cave spider in a cave. Next is anyway, now this is a silverfish. And watch what it happens to it in water. If it's called a fish, then why can't it swim? Like, why can't it be in water? I did this one tank full of them once with water, and it did not work out as planned. So, yeah. Anyway, next is swan lathe. I hate these things. They burnt my house, killed two of my dogs on other ones that I had. It sucks. They will burn anything. I mean anything. See, watch. He's trying to burn me right now. See, he's just trying to hit me in a perfect. See? He will literally burn anything. So never let him burn a thing. He will tear the place apart. Anyway, next is the magma cube. I don't understand why it just doesn't, I don't understand, because barely you see it. You barely see it in the Netherworld. Oh my goodness! Okay. Next is a cooked pig. Just kidding. Anyway, next is the pig. And there is something surprising with the pig. It is very hilarious, I think. Oh my! That flaming pig was walking around. Come here, piggy pig up here. And if you hit him, he'll go out of control, and I love riding the pig. Anyway, next is a sheep. It's not that cool. Well, let's forget it. It won't eat him. Okay, cow is next. It's boring animal. It's a boring animal. And then the chicken, a small animal. Oh my gosh! Run, piggy, run! Run like the wind! Run, pig! Run, piggy! I don't want you to get burnt! Oh gosh, I hate my dead piggy. Anyway, and that. Next, the squid. Now the wolf. If you have a wolf and you literally use it as a shield, watch this. I'm using a wolf as a shield. I'm using a wolf as a shield. And it didn't work out as planned, okay? Oh my. Do you see a wolf bird? Yeah, nobody does. Yeah, we should go away now. And the last two that I have, and that I know of, that is. Oh my! Anyway, mushroom. Simple, it's just a cow with mushrooms on it. That's all it is. And a villager. You can find him in a village anywhere. He looks like Squidward too. Oh my. See how they just stand there? They don't care. They don't care. Now I will show you. My sister did my life. Okay, so I need to find a home. And with no burning things. Oh my. Okay, so now this is my sister's name, Wes. She's 9 years old. She does not have her own YouTube page, so currently me and her have to share. And we made a waterfall out of it. And she made me. Okay, so I was making out of this hotel looking thing and forced me to make a lava fall. It sucked for me. I didn't want to make it really. And I mean, it seriously sucks. And sometimes you just try to get it. And right now I'm just trying to get it as low as I can. You see, it's fun to make. It's a red, crazy world. Anyway, that's it for now. Oh my. I wonder what would happen. Anyway, that's it for now. That's all I have for now. Thank you for watching. It was sure fun doing Minecraft things.
Well, it's gotten warm back here now, hasn't it?
Yes, it
has. Is it too warm?
No, it is not.
It is. Well, I heard it might have got too warm with the heat in the oven on here.
Yeah, I think so.
I think so, too.
Anyway, bye, YouTube. Bye, Minecraft players.